I had it with these errors, and I had it with these scams.